Welcome to hashtag cooking with Christina. Tonight I'm gonna make this new recipe for a kind of like Chipotle chicken burrito bowl. I splurged and got the organic rice. So yeah, I'm an adult now. This might be kind of a long story, so if you hate me, just turn it off now. I'm just warning you. So I've currently found one measuring cup in our house at this moment, so I'm gonna improvise on the measuring. I need to get 3/4 of a cup, so math time. Just kidding. And I'm really sweaty as heck because this is Tennessee, people. I'm in the South. It is humid, but I like it actually, so. Okay, first I'm boiling water. Boring. It says wash rice in a large bowl under cold water until water runs clear. How is the water running if it's in a bowl? I don't get it. Maybe I'm dumb, but I don't get it, so. Okay, whatever, I'm just gonna improvise and wash the rice. I just googled how to wash rice and I found a video of this nice man telling me, so I'll show you. Okay, so I have a bowl and I'm gonna fill it up with water, cold water, and then I'm gonna pour it out. Not so hard, haha. Except for I have to pour it out without the rice getting out, so it's gonna make that hard. No, don't do that, stay. No, please don't. Okay, well that's going, bye. You wanna leave, you can leave. Okay, I'm doing it again. It's getting a lot easier. And I'm waiting. I'm doing it until the water is clear. It's almost clear. Haha! Okay, so I had a few casualties in that, but I really only lost like 30 rices, so I think that was fine. Now I'm gonna cook some of this chicken. Yeah, yeah. In this pan. Okay, so I just had a fight with this bag with my mouth, and I spilled taco seasoning all over myself. Too bad you couldn't see that because I have to use two hands and a mouth, apparently. But yeah, it was good. Okay, we got chicken and rice cooking right now, so holla! Alright, I got 3 burners going now because I'm cooking onions and peppers. Yeah! I bought these guys just for this. They're like, this is my moment, oh yeah. Okay, my onions and my rice are almost done. Sorry for that little intermission. It's getting really hot in here and I'm sweating a lot, as you can tell. It's getting so hot from all the cooking. Okay, just had a major crisis because I realized we don't have a can opener and I have to have beans in these. So I just opened a can with a spoon. I did not make that up. I googled it and there's all these things about, see, I'm sweating. I literally was dripping sweat. I was like, because I will have those beans. So yeah, that was my workout for the day, opening a can with a spoon. Okay, so I had a few roadblocks, but I finally finished and then I ate almost all of it. And oh my gosh, it is as good or better than Chipotle. I'm not even kidding. It is seriously so good. This is like one of my most proud moments of my whole life. I'm so proud of myself. And this is something that I do all the time. For instance, I was obsessed with chai lattes. So I can make one now that's just as good or better than Starbucks. And I do this now. Whenever I get obsessed with a food, I always have to find a way to make it. Like the restaurant. And doing a pretty good job. I'm on a roll. I just finished cleaning the kitchen because I made a giant mess, basically. Luckily, I did it before Catherine got home, so she'll never know. I had a few spaz moments when I was cooking, like after I finished, when I spilled it all over myself and the floor before I ate it. And when I lost the avocados and when I opened that can. That was the worst moment of my life. But it was good overall. So I just like to say thank you, God, for giving me the recipe and making avocados and making cilantro. Thank you. Can I get an amen?